Yo, hoop fans, your sideline sage, Tips and Upstreams, is lacing up once again. On deck, deep dives into the freshest NBA clashes, ready to set the planks ablaze. But before we jump the ball, be sure to hammer that subscribe on our YouTube channel to keep hooked with our sharp forecasts and prime selections. All right, let's bounce into today's NBA crystal ball reads. The first prediction for today is for the game between Milwaukee Bucks and Memphis Grizzlies. In the highly anticipated showdown, the Milwaukee Bucks are gearing up to take on the Memphis Grizzlies in what's shaping up to be more than your average basketball game. The Bucks are eager to turn their fortunes around after a challenging period that saw them drop 6 out of their last 9 games despite snagging victories against the Hornets and Nuggets. Their loss to the Heat, however, has been the talk of the town, showcasing their defensive lapses. Meanwhile, the Memphis Grizzlies are also looking to shift gears after a rough patch, losing 9 out of their last 10, with their only triumph being against the Rockets. Delving into the team's stats and playstyles, it's evident they bring different strengths to the court. The Bucks, boasting an impressive offensive machine with an average of 122.2 points at a 49.4% shooting accuracy, are powered by the unstoppable Giannis Antetokounmpo, who's been lighting up the scoreboard with 30.7 points and pulling down 11.4 rebounds on average. Yet, their recent stumble against the Heat exposed some defensive cracks, further exacerbated by Chris Middleton's absence. On the flip side, the Grizzlies, despite their recent downturn, have aces up their sleeve that could trouble the Bucks. Their scoring, though not as explosive at 106.7 points on a 43.9% shooting rate, includes key players like Desmond Bane and Jaren Jackson Jr., who are capable of turning the game on its head. Their knack for bouncing back in consecutive games and a history of beating the odds add an extra layer of excitement to this matchup. The Grizzlies have enjoyed an edge in their home turf battles at FedEx Forum against the Bucks, often beating the odds. Their youthful squad, including the 19-year-old prodigy G.G. Jackson, shows promise in overcoming the weariness of back-to-back games, hinting at a performance that could exceed expectations. However, the Bucks' sheer dominance, especially against teams playing on consecutive days, spearheaded by Giannis's leadership and their scoring efficiency, is a force to be reckoned with. Yet, their recent difficulties against lower-ranked teams and challenges in covering the spread against Western Conference teams raise questions about their ability to beat the significant 11.5-point spread. Weighing their offensive prowess against the Grizzlies' defensive hurdles points to a Bucks victory. Nonetheless, the Grizzlies' tenacity, particularly in quick succession games, along with the Bucks' spread betting track record, suggests a tighter contest than the odds indicate. In summary, while the Milwaukee Bucks are favorites to clinch the win with their scoring arsenal and the Grizzlies' form, the 11.5-point spread seems overstretched. The Grizzlies' track record of defying the odds, especially considering their back-to-back game resilience and past encounters with the Bucks, points to a game that will likely be closer than many anticipate. Thus, my wager is on the Memphis Grizzlies to beat the spread. The next prediction for today is for the game between Golden State Warriors and Utah Jazz. Midway through the NBA frenzy, an epic clash is set as the Golden State Warriors make their way to the Delta Center, ready to face off against the Utah Jazz. This critical encounter arrives at a pivotal juncture for both teams. The Warriors are on a mission to recover from a slim loss to the Clippers, despite Stephen Curry's blazing 41-point game, while the Jazz are desperate to arrest their slide after losing 6 of their last 8 games, including a recent defeat to the Lakers. The Warriors are on a hot streak, having bagged 7 wins in their last 9 games. They're in a prime spot to dominate, thanks to their second-place standing in rebounds per game at 46.8 and in three-pointers made per game at 15.0. These figures not only underscore their rebounding strength, but also their deadly accuracy from a distance, both key to their strategy. Conversely, the Utah Jazz are up against some tough obstacles, especially in terms of opponent blocks per game and turnovers, where they're ranked last in the league. These issues might spell trouble against a Warriors team that's adept at turning opponents' blunders into points. Yet, the Jazz have proven their mettle, particularly on their home court, where they've beaten the odds in 9 of their last 10 games as home underdogs, even on the second night of back-to-backs. However, the scales are tipped in favor of the Warriors, who have not only triumphed in their last 10 games as favorites against teams playing back-to-back, but also hold a decisive advantage in recent matchups with the Jazz, winning 8 out of 10. This trend hints at a significant psychological advantage for the Warriors, who, with their superior stats this season, are the clear favorites. Injury updates and player availability could further influence the outcome. Given the back-to-back scenario for both teams, depth and contributions from the bench will be crucial. The Warriors' capacity to diversify their offense and exploit the Jazz's defensive shortcomings, especially against top-tier offenses, highlights Golden State's opportunity to leverage favorable matchups. Given the stats, head-to-head history, and both teams' current forms, the Warriors, with their sharpshooting, rebounding excellence, and momentum, are poised for victory over a Jazz team that's been inconsistent. The Jazz's advantage of playing at home and their history of defying the odds in back-to-backs introduce a level of unpredictability, but likely won't be enough to overcome the Warriors' strengths. In essence, while the Jazz might pull off a surprise, especially on their turf, the Warriors' statistical supremacy, recent performance, and historical edge in this matchup indicate they're well prepared to emerge victorious and beat the spread at the Delta Center. The Jazz's defensive issues and turnover troubles are ripe for exploitation by a Warriors team ready to make a strong comeback, utilizing their depth, shooting skills, and rebounding prowess to secure the win. My money is on the Golden State Warriors to come out on top and cover the spread. The last prediction for today is for the game between Minnesota Timberwolves and Portland Trail Blazers. Midway through the season, we're gearing up for a crucial showdown as the Minnesota Timberwolves get ready to take on the Portland Trail Blazers. This isn't just any regular game. It's a battle between a squad that's on a hot streak with three consecutive wins and another that's trying to break free from the grip of a five-game skid. The Timberwolves, who are leading the Western Conference with a stellar 38-16 record, have been showing off their skills on both offense and defense. They're racking up an average of 113.7 points on 49% shooting, while keeping their rivals at bay with 107 points on a tight 44.8% shooting. Anthony Edwards is at the forefront, dropping 26.1 points per game, and Rudy Gobert is a force to be reckoned with, snagging 12.5 rebounds per game. This duo has propelled Minnesota into a league of its own, highlighted by their recent triumph over the Blazers, where Edwards lit up the scoreboard with 41 points, and Gobert owned the rebounding battle. This matchup concludes their five-game journey on the road, showcasing their grit and versatility. Meanwhile, the Trail Blazers are on thin ice. Sitting at 15-38, they're eager to snap their losing streak that has them tumbling against competitors left and right. Even with Anfernee Simons' lethal accuracy from three-point land and DeAndre Ayton's solid presence in the paint, Portland's performance has been underwhelming, scoring an average of 108.2 points on 44.1% shooting, while conceding 116.5 points on 49.4% shooting. Their defensive struggles and offensive hiccups have been stark. Historically, the Timberwolves have had the upper hand in this rivalry, especially in recent matchups where they've comfortably beaten the spread. Their defense, leading the league in holding down opponents' scoring and shooting efficiency, is a formidable barrier for a Trailblazers squad that's been inconsistent offensively. Injuries have also dealt a blow to Portland's competitive edge, with crucial players like Malcolm Brogdon and Shaedon Sharpe out of the lineup. This has undoubtedly shaken up their strategy and team synergy, further complicating their quest for victories. The odds, favoring the Timberwolves by 8.5 points, mirror the gap in form and firepower between the two teams. With Minnesota's defensive prowess, offensive firepower, and Portland's ongoing struggles, the Timberwolves are in a prime position to continue their win streak. The decisive factors leaning toward a Minnesota victory include their superior shooting efficiency and rebounding strength. To sum up, the Minnesota Timberwolves are anticipated to overpower the Portland Trail Blazers in this clash. With a well-rounded offensive and defensive game, coupled with Portland's challenges, Minnesota is expected not just to win but also to cover the spread, further solidifying their contender status in the Western Conference, while the Trailblazers keep looking for solutions in a tough season. My money's on the Minnesota Timberwolves to come out on top and cover the spread.